Hi, Steven Weinberg here from CigarTube.tv. We're here in Granada Hills, California, which is located in one of the suburbs of Los Angeles in the San Fernando Valley. We're going to go take a tour of the store behind us. The store is called the Cigar Lounge, and we'll go in and meet the owner, get a tour of the shop, and see if this will make your list of cigar lounges that you're going to want to visit before you die. So come on in and take the tour with us. Oh, you already came out. That is a great cigar.
Yes,
ready? Okay, we're inside the Cigar Lounge, and this is the owner of the establishment. Ash is his name. So I'm going to turn it over to Ash, and he's going to tell us a little bit about the store and walk us through. Here you go, Ash.
Okay, the store is the Cigar Lounge. The address is 17545 Chatsworth Street in Granada Hills. Phone number is 818-360-5952. You can look us up on online at the San Fernando Valley Cigar Lounge.com. And we'll give you the tour now. Anyway, this is the front of the store. The store is about 2,400 square feet. The lounge area is about 1,600 of it. So it's actually a really large lounge. One of the largest lounges in LA. So anyway, this is the front of the store. And we can go on over here to the humidor.
Do much sales with pipes and pipe tobacco as well?
We do a little bit. Pipes are something new for me. We're pretty much cigars only. We started doing pipes in the last year. I don't do cigarettes. I don't do hookah. I don't do snuff. It's a cigar store. And the pipes we do are more high-end pipes. So then we do a lot of accessories, lighters and humidors and everything else that goes with it. Anyway, this is the humidor. The humidor is roughly about 550 square feet. It's a big one. It's a nice selection. I don't carry much of the generic brands. You're not going to find too much Macanudo or Partagas or any of that kind of stuff here. You're going to find more boutique lines. I find them to be more to my liking and more to my customer's liking. We get a lot of the hard to find stuff. Liga Privada, Tatuaje, Ilusion. Anyway, most of the boutique lines. I do have one line that nobody west of the Mississippi has, and that's the Lars Tetons. Lars Teton is a good friend of mine, and Musashi. And like I said, I'm the only store west of the Mississippi that carries his cigars. It's an infused cigar, similar to the acid, but not quite as sweet. So that's kind of one of my kudos. And the humidor is basically a medium plus humidor. There's some mild stuff, but not a lot. Most of my guys are medium plus, more serious smokers.
Looks like you have some lockers here.
Yeah, we've got lockers here. We don't have a lot. We've got 12 lockers, and I think we've got 4 available. Most of the guys that come in here are veteran smokers. They got their humidors at home, and they come and they buy. They smoke here. They take them home. The guys that have extra stuff, they put them in the lockers.
Great.
So...
humidor.
Thank you. We've worked hard on this. Okay, so now we'll go into the lounge. That's the rose of the store, so to speak. So this is the lounge. There's some riffraff here today.
Which one's riff and which one's raff?
Riff and raff went to her dance class. Anyway, so this is the lounge, or part of the lounge. This area here is roughly about 1,200 square feet. We've got flat panels. Anyway, this is the lounge. What can I tell you? It's a little bright. We don't have too much of the walnut paneling and that kind of thing. It's kind of more in your face. Got pictures of naked women all over the place and cigar art and stuff like that. But it's a real comfy lounge. And it's kind of like this every day.
Let's see what else you got.
There's Riff.
Hi, Riff.
And that's Raff.
Riff and Raff.
Actually, that's Mike. That's Bobby. That's Raul, that's Rick, and that's Vince. They're like fixtures here, kind of like the chairs. Bobby's here every day taking a nap. Mike comes in every day at 4:30 for his cigar. Rick rumbles in every 4 or 5 times a week. Raul, when he gets off work. And Vince comes in as long as his wife has hula class. So, and he supplies us with beer. So back here we've got refreshments. We sell sodas and waters and all that kind of stuff. We have what we call an honor bar, which basically means if you want a drink, you supply, you just replenish. You can't get a liquor license with tobacco in LA County, so we found a way around that. So, and then we have the back room. This is just an addition to the lounge. It's more private. We do rent it out for private parties. Guys come in to do their bachelor parties or whatever back here. There is a TV in here, but usually it's just an addition of the lounge if we have overflow. But again, we do rent it out for private parties and that kind of thing. It has its own bathroom, its own entrance. So that's this room. And again, like I said, naked women. We got them all over. We like naked women.
Ash, thanks for the tour of the cigar lounge. It's literally called the cigar lounge. For the viewers at home, you should put this on your list. So when you're here in the Los Angeles area, take a drive up to Granada Hills and come visit Ash at the cigar lounge. Let him know that you found it on CigarTube.tv and that Steve sent you. Any last words?
Yeah, you can also look us up on Facebook. Just punch in The Cigar Lounge. You'll come up. That's where we post all of our events. We usually do an event once a month. You can check us out online. Again, the San Fernando Valley Cigar Lounge.com. Come on down. We're open late, 10 o'clock at night. So you can come in, enjoy a cigar.
Thanks a lot, and we'll see you again soon. Take care.
Got it.
Excellent.
You got it.
Appreciate it. And then.